morning, Trojans. Today's date is Thursday, March 9th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Lucy Campbell.
And I'm Sienna Kelly.
Today's quote is from Ruby Carr, an Indian-Canadian poet behind the collection Milk and Honey. In her third collection, Homebody, Carr says, quote, "If you tried and didn't end up getting where you wanted to go, that's still progress," end quote.
There will be a listening circle to discuss school safety today in the PHS gym during lunch. It's open to anyone interested in participating.
A free screening of the documentary, What I Wish My Parents Knew, will be shown here at PHS on Monday, March 13th at 6 p.m. The film centers around teenagers and their struggles with depression and suicidal thoughts, and how they are able to overcome it. Everyone is welcome, students and guardians.
PHS Track and Field had their first track meet of the season last weekend at the Big Cat Invitational. Here are the top three PHS finishers of the meet. Please be sure to congratulate these student athletes when you see them around campus.
ASB is planning a class dodgeball tournament every day next week except Wednesday during lunch. Each team will be represented by their class, but there are only 15 people permitted per team. Come to D1 during lunch or break to sign up this week. Make sure to come early so you get a spot.
Monday will be the freshman versus junior game. Tuesday will be the sophomore versus senior game. Thursday will be the two winners of those games, and the winner of that game will face off against the undefeated champions of volleyball, the amazing PHS staff team, on Friday.
Trojan Quarterly is this Saturday, and here's the next participant slash tourist, Andrew Heller.
Good morning, Trojans. My name is Andrew Heller. I'm your ASB activity co-captain, and I'm here at the U.S. Capitol. I thought my fellow Fair Street boys would be here helping me talk to Congress. I guess not. We got some stuff to say, but oh well. But you guys should check us out during TQ on March 11th. See you there.
Wow, that was something. But we're not done yet. Take it away, Kyle Krupp.
Hi, my name is Kyle. You should come to TQ March 11th because a wise man once said, all of this world is made of faith, trust, and pixie dust.
You'll meet the last two Fair Street Boys tomorrow, along with your TQ hosts. You can get some pre-show tickets in D1. See you there.
Are you interested in helping build Petaluma's newest park? You can earn community service hours while helping make this Petaluma more beautiful. Meet this Saturday at 5 p.m. in the Steamer Landing parking lot at 300 Copeland Street off of D Street, between Lakeville and the drawbridge.
You can learn more about this at PetalumaRiverPark.org or email n.rivasnino@PetalumaRiverPark.org for more information.
And here's this week's 40 Seconds with Aiden and Liam.
Hello everyone, welcome to 40 Seconds. I'm Liam Molina.
And I'm...
There's a guy that hasn't worn any shoes in over 20 years. That's pretty disgusting. I don't know, it's pretty gross.
Two monkeys have recently been stolen from a zoo in Dallas as the fourth suspicious case. The mystery continues forth.
Jimmy Kimmel has revealed that he has a plan if anyone tries to slap him while he's hosting the Oscars. This came after Will Smith infamously slapped Chris Brown. Wait.
Kanye West is back on Instagram. Yeesh, probably not a good idea.
Princess Diana's dress reportedly sold for $600,000 at an auction.
I don't know what Mr. Dosery is talking about. This stuff is gold.
Here are today's meetings.
The Bilingual Students Association is meeting today at lunch in C8. You can contact Sandy Montanaro at smontanaro25@pecaforo.org for any questions.
The recycling clubs meet today in F11 at lunch. If you brought your bottles and cans and yet have to drop them off in the meeting, contact either Ezra Lamesh or me, Yvonne, at elamesh24@pecaforo.org and mvaughn23@pecaforo.org.
The Engineering and Robotics Club meets today at lunch in F17. It's totally beginner-friendly, and feel free to stop by at lunch. Link Crew, we have a meeting today during 5th period A+. Make sure you come with your Link Crew partner.
The Environmental Club meets today at lunch in F13. You contact Miles Skolnick if you're interested. Email her at mskolnick24@pecaforo.org if you have any questions.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day!